some peanuts and crackers.
Get your parents here! Get your jacks! Take them all day! Get you some American League baseball cards!
What?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get everybody to move to baseball.
This is Carrie's birthday.
Happy birthday, Carrie! Yeah, I know. You're trying to get. See me in the room?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, listen, hey, you're coaching the baseball team, though, right?
Well, yeah, yeah. The Sugarland Sugar Bees. I'm.
Yeah. It's a sweet team. Yeah. Hey, listen. They let me audition for being the bat boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So if you'll tell me the names of the players on the team, so I can say hello to them, that would be nice.
Oh, do you want to know the names of the players?
Oh, I'd love to know them. And so I can say hello there.
Okay.
It'd be great.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know they give funny nicknames to baseball players.
Funny names?
Yeah. Funny names. Okay. Like on our team, we got who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You know the names of the players of the team?
Well, yeah. The manager of the team.
Tell me the names of the players.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
So go ahead and tell me.
That's what I'm telling you.
Go ahead and tell me.
I'm telling you. Who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
Go ahead and tell me that. Tell me the name of the guy on first base.
Who?
The guy played first.
Who?
The guy played first base. The guy standing over there first.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
Look, all I want to know is if you tell me the guy that's playing first base.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who?
The guy on first base.
That's the man's name.
What's the name of the guy on first base?
No, what's the name of the guy on second base?
Well, let's stay on one base at a time. Tell me the name of the guy who's playing first base for the Sugar Bees.
Who?
The guy. The guy playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first.
That's the man's name.
Tell me the name of the guy. What's his name?
No, what's on second?
I didn't ask you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know
who's on first. He's on third base. We're not talking about him.
How do I get to third base?
You didn't mention the man's name.
I don't know the people's names on the team. How do I get to his name?
You do.
If I said he was playing, who did I say was playing third base?
No, who's on first?
Yeah, I'll break your arm. Look, when you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar. Why not? Man's entitled to it.
Who is?
Yeah. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sure.
What? When you give the money to the guy,
yeah.
Does he give you a receipt?
Well, sure. It's a professional order.
Sure. Great. That I would hope that it would be. Yeah. So, when you give the guy out of first base the money, who signs the receipt?
Yes.
Yeah. I mean, the name of the guy who plays on first base.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who?
The guy who's being called to receive.
That's how he signs it.
That's how who signs it.
Yes.
He puts on the receipt when you give him the money.
No, no, no. What signs his own?
Who signs his own?
No, who signs his?
Yeah. Okay. Can I help you?
Well, of course we got an outfield. We got a team to deal with him.
Oh, she's great. Right fielder's name.
What? No, he's our center fielder.
What?
You know these people as well as I do.
I don't know any players on the team.
Yeah,
you're mentioning their names. You make me very confused. I was just, tell me, what's the name of the guy playing center field?
No, what's the name of the guy playing second base?
I didn't ask you who's on second.
No, who's on first?
I don't know.
He's their name. That's
what I'm saying. You got a pitcher on the team?
Well, sir, I got a pitcher.
No, yeah, okay, great. So now we're going to get somewhere. Yeah. So tell me the name of the pitcher.
Tomorrow.
This is her birthday. Can we can you tell me tonight what
I'm telling you?
Tell go ahead and tell me.
Tomorrow.
Okay, so let's say, do you have a catcher?
Well, certainly we got a catcher.
So catcher's name?
Today.
Tomorrow's pitching, today's catcher.
That's it. Now you're good.
I have no idea what I'm talking about!
I'm gonna make up their names.
Hey, listen,
yeah.
I'm a pretty good catcher myself.
That's a good job.
Yeah, so let's say that tomorrow is pitching, mm-hmm. and I'm catching,
right.
And a big hitter gets up.
Okay.
And the big hitter gets up, and he bunts the ball.
Yeah.
Now, me being a good catcher, I want to get him out of first base.
Sure.
I'm sneaking up on him, he doesn't know what I'm going to do. So I pick up the ball, and I throw it to who?
That's the first thing you said right all night.
I have no idea what I'm talking about! I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Naturally.
Yeah, so I pick up the ball and I throw it to first base and who gets it?
Naturally.
Oh, okay, so good. So I pick up the
ball and I throw it to Natch.
No, you don't. You pick up the ball and you throw it to first base.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I'm saying!
No, you're not saying the same thing.
I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
Naturally.
You say it.
You pick up the ball and you throw it to who?
Naturally.
That's it.
Same as you! I'm saying the same thing. I pick up the ball and I throw it to who?
No, what? You pick up the ball, yes. You know you pick up the ball and you throw it to who?
I pick up the ball and I throw it to whoever it is, gets it.
Yeah, we usually get it.
And then he drops the ball.
Oh, well, that's
great. Then he throws the ball over to what? What throws it to, I don't know, throws it to tomorrow. Triple play.
Could be.
Second play, second guy gets up. Uh-huh. It's a long fly ball to because. Why? I don't know, and I don't give a darn.
Wait. What's that you said?
I said I don't give a darn.
Oh, that's our shortstop.
Oh!